Hey guys, Bolt Entertainment here with the quickest entertainment I can give you. It's time to survive on Raft. I believe this is the one that Markiplier and them mostly play. So I've been pretty consistent about wanting to play this. If, and only if I, yeah, okay, there we go. All right, new game. Survival. Let's see, creative only. Okay. It's very close to the forest in terms of it is straight up the forest. Let me guess, he doesn't have a seatbelt on. Oh. That's a weird way to do it. You'd think I'd get my son, you know, the one who's not belted up right now. How about, you really should have just did what the... Okay, I see Hook. The sensitivity. Okay, the looking kind of sucks. What the heck is wrong with that? Look. Ugh. Okay. What? Okay. Okay, so I have to be at the very edge for it to accept it. Wait, what? Oh, what? Okay. Okay. Okay, can someone... Okay, so I need rope. I need two more. Trying to Okay, that's cool. I need one more rope. Okay, cool. It's a little wonky. Okay, there we go. I need this. So one of those, cool. Yeah. Yep. Thank you. It's a little weird. A bucket. I'll craft that. Cup, I'll craft that. I need to craft these. How does one... Not that I wouldn't. There's those. It's a little weird. Okay. That oh, I need more planks, okay. I don't understand some of the controls here. I don't have anything. You haven't introduced me to any kind of like this probably could have helped me, but I need to be level 5. So I just lost a lot of hard work. First of all, save. Settings. That's weird. That's not really... That's not at all white. What? This is the only kind of white you have. There's no tan. That's weird. Is there any other way to... So I don't know what kind of controls this thing is having here. I gotta learn by myself. It feels similar, but I feel like I got the wrong one. Oh, like seriously, I should be able to switch the controls a little bit. Dude, like, what does one do? Okay, I can use the arrows a little bit to make it easier. Okay. It's so weird making me use the... Like, the bumpers are not how they're mostly designed. Rope? It's kind of stupid, man. What the fuck? A spear, I'll take that. Ugh. What am I missing now? Planks? Ugh. They're giving me so little of everything. What? It's so finicky. How does one... You're showing me I should grab it, but how do I grab? No button on this controller is telling me I can grab. So I need... What am I doing wrong? The grabbing method is not on this controller. Which means this is shit. Why would you give me the opportunity to use a controller when one of the main fucking functions don't fucking work? Really? I still don't have any planks? How am I already out of rope? What? Okay, hold on. Oh. I'm looking up seriously how to pick crap up. Cool, bro, but that's not what I'm looking for. I'm looking for Raph's controllers. There we go, Raph with controller. I'm on Steam right now trying to figure out this stuff. Is my internet down right now? Ugh, hold on. Save. Alright, sorry guys, guess what? I'm just not supposed to be doing it in the first place. I'm not supposed to, like, seriously. Like, you know, I'll try with keyboard and mouse, but I suck at it. Ugh. All right. Now, not that. I'm missing that. Okay. That's wild. There we go. Okay, that's cool and all, but how do you pick up? This is why I fucking hate. What? Okay, so H is for HUD, okay. So E, okay. Anyone want to explain to me how you're supposed to fucking do, you know, this? What? Okay, controller's coming out until I freaking need to use the grab mechanic. Which I just used the E button. I need planks. Okay, there's planks. There's cup. How do wood? Okay, so I got that. This really doesn't help. So, how does one start a fire? I need to make rope again. I can't believe it takes so much. Oh, wow. Wait, it seriously didn't want to grab the other stuff? So, I don't know what this game is trying to tell me. Well, anyways, I'm gonna go figure it out on my own. I was actually supposed to do this less than I did, but I ended up doing more than I was supposed to anyways. So, it's so dumb. I don't know why they have to. Oh, I'm one off. I'll make this and then I'll call it. That way I have at least a pretty good area. So there we go. No, wait. Don't go. Alright, well anyways, I'll get this barrel. Well anyways, that's it for Raptor for a little bit. I'm only going to do a few parts of this because I don't want to play by myself. I'll wait until my friend's able to play. Right now he doesn't have a PC. But once he does, we'll start playing this. Hopefully I can understand it next time. I think I'll play one more part, go back to Mechanism, and then I'll be doing Crash Bandicoot 4. So anyways, I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye-bye.